Here's Rachel and Mary at Two Happy Children Farm.
And we're happy.
And they said they're going to come back in January to pick all this. Can't wait.